is Daniel. I am a doctor.
I am Chelsea, and I'm an idiot.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here in the sight of God to unite Belle and Sean in holy matrimony.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Oh my God! Help me! Help me! Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Oh my God.
One way or the other, I'm getting my son.
Don't do it, Lucas. He's the one you love.
What if he's not?
I cheated on you. I slept with Philip.
I just wanted to tell you that there's nothing more important to me than you, Stephanie, and our baby.
We just wanted to scare him. We never meant for anything else to happen. My grandmother.
Yes, she is.
You have a right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in court.